I was just playing and I was opening packs and look, I got Pique. Oh, man. How much does it cost? Like, let's compare. How do we play some Tresillus? No, I don't wanna. I'm gonna send them to my club. I'm gonna quick sell him. What else? Send to club. And I'll just sell the rest. Alright, let's open some more. Babacar. Oh, he's alright. I don't know what he's doing in a gold pack though. CB? Hey. It's 2-star. I have 2 of them. I'm sending the club just so I'm quick sell. Okay. No. How much does he cost? I'm gonna quick sell him. I'm gonna put this in my club. Oh, player chemistry style. When is that? I'll take these. Just quick sell them. Marty,
what?
Guess what? I got Pique.
What?
I got Pique.
Who's that?
From Barcelona.
So?
You know how hard it is to get him?
No. Level 40?
Level 40? No. No. Oh, wait. What is... Oh, my goodness. Close my door. Alright, so we got a pack. Let's see what we get. I won't be keeping anybody who's from Germany, so. Oh, soccer ball. Okay, so this is from Germany. And just quick sell everything else. I'm also keep people from Portugal. So yeah. Who is he? Just quick sell him. Let's open one more. Oh, let's redeem this. Alright. How much is he worth? I'll just quick set everybody. Alright, so we have more than 10,000 coins. So, let's look at our squad. You see our strikers? So we got Gamer. Wait, oh, is this Gomez? And Key Sling. We got Bigfoot. That shot's 82. So we're gonna be switching Key Sling. Wait, who's better? Wait, I'm missing someone here. Oh, I'm gonna put Pika there. Who cares about my chemistry? Actually not. I'm gonna put Huss. Huss in my RB. Here, LB. So we're definitely going to be buying a striker with our transfers. So, let's see. Who do we got? Is basics? Oh man, these people suck. Oh wait, he's all right. No. Man. Left wings, let's see what we got there. Okay. Oh, okay. Anybody that's in forward? Oh, he's left footed. He doesn't have a good shot, though. All right, let's look at our chemistry style. Look at snipers. Yeah, I'm gonna buy him. I'm gonna sign him. Wait, what am I doing? Okay, so he's definitely going to my club. Alright, Now I have 9,700. Let's see, we need someone like an artist. No? Architect? Powerhouse. Maestro. Nope. How about Deadeye? Marksman? Hey, they don't got, okay, finisher. They don't got no one? Okay. Oh wait, he's not in. Okay, sorry. So okay, so we're gonna switch positions. We gotta get a goalkeeper from Germany. That's what's up. Alright, goalkeeper from Germany. That's what we're gonna buy. No goalkeeper? Lino. He's from Germany. Ter Stegen. Oh, and he's very cheap. 1,000. I would buy him. 1,900. Must sign him now. Go to my club. All right. Squads. I need a goalkeeper. Here we go. Alright, now we can look for this. Central Middle, CAM. This 4-1-2-1-2. We'll be right back.
gotta get ready.
Leonardo. Swap player. Search my club. Where is he? There we go, Sam. Welcome to the club. What?
I'm about to get ready already.
Okay, I'll get ready in a little bit.
Oh, she's coming back in. Alright.
Swap player. Shroom. No, I won't play with this team. Alright. I'm advanced. Alright, so let's see what goes on. Okay. Alright, let's get started with the game.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. Promotion is within touching distance for them now. They know they could clinch it today. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Alright, pass the ball. Oh,
Gomez. Throw in here. Position, so it will be a free kick. They didn't really want the advantage, I don't think. Maybe it was an advantage anyway. That's the way the referee has planned it out, and it will be a free kick for the original foul. That's not a winning ticket in the raffle, if you like.
All right, that's it. I'm gonna be playing rough now.
At the back here.
Yeah, I don't think he'll look back on that with fondness.
Very surely. Stefan Kiesling.
Come on. Lehmann.
Here comes the challenge. Kiesling. And the opponents come in strongly. Thomas Müller. The tackling is a real skill. Gomez. Could be dangerous. Here comes the cross. Last bender. Good try. Only just over the bar.
Ooh. That was close.
The offside flag goes up. Mario Gomez is the culprit. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Here's the volley. Well, that was a shot, not a bad effort.
No, not bad, but under the circumstances for a player at this level, you would hope that he can work the keeper there.
It's Robert Hoop. Now a throw-in. Lars Bender. And it will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick. We've got to go back to that effort earlier from Bender. Sebastian Jung. It's Robert Hoop. And it's going to be his throw here.
Oh, wait, I wasn't paying attention.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Gomez.
I gave him the ball.
Lehmann.
Ooh. This is right.
Last bender. That's a real tussle for the ball. Manuel Rui Barbosa has seen something he doesn't like. Well, they put the ball down and take the free kick straight away. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. And the fourth official has held up the board to say four more minutes. And that was a very well-timed tackle.
Hey, who's on my live stream? Oh, no, no one's on. Forever alone. So, I'm gonna be bringing my PS4 to school tomorrow. Yeah, that's the first half. Man, I'm tired. I'm gonna go to Chuck E. Cheese today because it's my cousin's birthday. Yeah. I don't want to go to Chuck E. Cheese right now. So we've reached half time and the game is scoreless. Do me a favor. Can you close the door? Close the door. Come on, Keith Sling. It is what you've trained for. You've trained to shoot. It is what you're training for.
And he takes the shot. Oh, kept the shot out. It's still in play.
Aw. That was close. Oh man, he's gonna pass it to this person right here. No, he's not. He's gonna shoot it. Oh, that's a foul. That's a foul. What? Come on, Gomez. Oh, ah, Gomez.
Try it really. This part of the pitch is okay. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception.
My players are getting tired.
Marcel Risa. Looking good this move.
Oh man.
Gonna cross it.
Ooh. Oh, kill him. Go! That's how it's done.
Is to try and win the game and not sit on the draw to get the one point that would guarantee promotion.
Yeah, I think that would have been the message from the manager in the dressing room beforehand, to try and win the game, not just to get that draw that they need.
Well, they kick off having conceded the first goal of this match, which has come in the second half. Marcel Risa.
All right.
Gomez. Wants to get at him and he's got past him. Now he can cross it. Just bobble on through to the goalkeeper.
Wait, what happened to my player up there? Wait. What happened to him? Is he injured? No, I need you. I need you. Go in there, mate. Oh, wait. Sam. Go, Sam. Show us what you got.
Worried about the player and he stopped the game. Well, there's some etiquette to be observed here at the drop ball after the injured player has gone off. Chipka. Thomas Müller. Bender. Kiesling. Substitution now for the home team. He's being challenged now. Lars Bender.
Come on, Kiesling.
Got to be. He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too.
Give it to Sam. There we go. Show us what you got, Sam. Oh wait. Oh man. Hold on. What are you, Sam? How? What's your star rating? 4? Oh. I think that's why we bought you. Alright, so let's see what you got.
Mario Gomez. The offside flag goes up, Mario Gomez.
Oh.
Lema. Mario Gomez. Sydney Sam. Now that's a throw. Chipka. Bender. Where there's life, there's hope, but there's not much life in the game.
It's time for the Alamo, by the looks of it. They need a goal and they're piling everybody forward.
Oh,
good goalkeeper,
shoot.
Adler from the corner, and hoping that they can make a chance to equalise in the match. Kiesling.
Oh, man.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution.
Well, how easy was that to beat him?
Sam. Did well to reach it with the header. It's easy for the goalkeeper to reach it, though.
Yeah, just couldn't get the power and direction on that header, making it easier than it might have been.
Chipka. This is the chance.
Goal. Another one. Yes.
Party stream is out for a real shit for this team because they only need 1 point to get this early promotion. Now they're leading in a very, very emphatic way.
Like a team that know in which direction they're heading. They've been excellent when they've had those chances, very clinical in the box.
And it's 2-0 here. And the cross coming in. He read it, cut it out. Found his teammate well. Now the cross cut out by the defender. Great opportunity. Here's the chance. Wonderful goal.
And the keeper clawing at thin air there. He had no chance.
And up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1. And the game drawing to a close.
Oh, man. That's game. Yep. Oh well, guys. Well, this is gonna be the end of my live stream. Yeah, so I have to go somewhere. So hope y'all like the video. Please leave a like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. See you later. Peace.